Today we had a customer that came in to pick up his Nintendo Switch. He brought it in yesterday for repair. We fixed it and we told him that it's ready for pickup. He came in and he provided me with his credit card. I ran the card and it was declined. I told the customer, your credit card did not go through. It's declined. He said, maybe there's a limit on how much I can spend per transaction. Can you try to do half? So I did have the amount and it went through. I tried to do the other half and it was declined. So he said, I need to call the bank to see what's going on. I told him, okay, take your time. I left the customer outside and I came in. We have a lot of cameras in the shop and I was looking at the screen. The customer grabbed the Nintendo, the SD card, his wallet, and he ran outside. I snapped. In a split second, I was outside like Superman. The customer was going straight. I went around and I came in front of the customer. I told him, what are you doing? Where are you going? And the customer was in shock. He did not say anything. I grabbed the switch, I took his SD card, and I came back to the shop. Later on, the customer came back, and he owed us $80. He gave me $83. I took the money from him. I told him, that's $83. You owe us $80. He said, no, keep the $3 because I feel bad for what I did. I mean, what do you do with the customer? He made a mistake and quickly realized that he should not have done it. I told him, it's all good. I took the money and he left. That's what happened. Look at the video. So right here, I told the customer to have a seat, call the bank, and take his time. Look at this. The credit card is on the table. The Nintendo Switch is on the table right here. And that's what he did. He realized that nobody's watching, but I can see him from the inside. And he just ran away. And look at this. In a split second, I was already following the guy. What's going on over here? You're not going to see what's going on outside, but you'll see when I came back. Right here. I came back with the switch in my hand. I mean, how would you have handled this? I know a lot of you would have called the cops. I did not see the need to call anybody. He came back, he was sorry about what he did, and maybe he learned the lesson. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. But that's what happened. Happy ending. I just wanted to share this little story with you, and we'll do something else in the next video.